You guys, the NFL draft is tomorrow night, and it's happening right across the street at Radio City Music Hall. That's right. And this is exciting because it's New York City. This is where everything happens. It's right across the street. We actually got some of the top college players in the draft with us here tonight. These guys are the future stars of the NFL. So let me introduce them to you right now. It's time for tonight's show, Meet the Players, NFL Draft Edition.
Meet the players, meet the players, meet the players, meet the players.
Let's meet our first player.
Wide receiver, Clifton.
Sammy's such a good receiver, he could even catch a pass from Tim Tebow.
Greg Robinson, offensive tackle, Auburn.
Greg doesn't let anyone get through, which has earned him the nickname the Obamacare website. Good to see you. Eric?
Eric Ebron, tight end, North Carolina. And make sure y'all follow me on Twitter, @Ebron85.
Eric is a better tight end than Kim Kardashian in Spanx. Thank you, buddy. Teddy?
Take your time, Teddy. Yeah,
quarterback. Louisville.
You're going to see it. Teddy Bridgewater. Teddy Bridgewater has already made history. He's the only NFL draft pick named after a Chris Christie scandal. Good to see you, buddy. Bridgewater. And
C.J. Mosley, linebacker, Alabama.
C.J. is the only dude so intimidating that he is allowed to talk about Fight Club. Good to see you, C.J. Thank you.
Jason Verrett, cornerback, TCU.
Jason's so quick, he once intercepted the coin toss.
Odell Beckham Jr., wide receiver, LSU.
Odell Beckham Jr. is engaged to a model. Meanwhile, this was my girlfriend in college. And that's good to see you, buddy.
Jadeveon Clowney, defensive end, University of South Carolina.
Jadeveon, you got it hot for yourself. Jadeveon played for the South Carolina Gamecocks. When I saw him backstage in his dressing room, I thought, that's one of the biggest Gamecocks I've ever seen. Guys, come back out here, everybody. My thanks to all the future stars of the NFL for being here. No, my God. Oh, man. We'll be talking more to Jadeveon later in the show. Good luck tomorrow on the draft, you guys.